I get asked this question all the time. What is CTF? What's Total Team Fitness? It's hard to describe because an experience is what's really going to tell you. But I'll do my best to give you a breakdown of what goes on with TTF. We like doing fun, unique group warm-ups together. We do challenges. Try to see what we can do for strength.
Yo, come on, move it.
And conditioning.
Shake that body.
And then we try to beat it the next time we do it.
Shake that body.
Some days we do resistance training. Total body workouts. And we always like to work with partners to help keep us motivated. We do high intensity intervals, stuff like battle ropes, rowers, treadmill sprints, and we love to do boxing. Then some days we make it really intense, we do strength and conditioning together. Some days we just work boxing technique. To know all the ins and outs of the sport that makes it so intense, but also a ton of fun. And then we love to do team conditioning. Something where the whole group is working off of one another and it really brings the motivation to another level. And then right around this point is where something really cool happens. People are having fun. It's no longer just a place to work, but people are just enjoying being there with one another and working hard. You can always count on people actually laughing and enjoying themselves while they're at the gym. Just goofing off.
So that's roughly what it looks like at Total Team Fitness. Our motto is share the pain, share the gain. For a reason, it's because a shared experience is more powerful. It makes it intense and it makes it fun still. To really know, you gotta come try to find out.